Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I would love to talk about human rights. I believe in human rights. Everyone deserves to have rights for anything, of course, and all we are human people, so we should respect each other and we should care and love each other. And I wish we were like it was big family together, like same country. So I don't believe in fighting with each other, and I wish we could get along like really well, like a story, but in real life. And well, I believe in gay rights, of course, as I am a gay man. But even if I was not gay man, I still would believe that. And also, I believe in rights for women, children, people who fight with autism, disabilities, or something like that. But also in so many things, I believe in human rights. And my mom and I used to get domestic violence from my father so many years ago, back in the time. And we are survivor from that. And why I'm telling you this is because every person deserves human rights. So it's not your fault if you get hurt by domestic violence, because violence doesn't make things better at all, and in fact, it causes problems anyways. So what I'm trying to say is that, human rights are very important, so everyone should be able to have same rights for that. And also, when it comes to gay rights, I believe that they should be able to adopt kids, of course, and raise family and even kids, so they could be family together, and they deserve that. So it's nothing wrong to be who you are, so please don't let people to decide who you are, who you become, or who you are, because you are who you are, so become who you are. And please don't be afraid too much about it, because you deserve to be who you are. So I believe in human rights once again, and sorry to say things over and over, but well, I wanted to tell you that. So thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I talk to you soon. Bye.